the Google's new Pixel phones IO. After years of overseeing reference, Nexus devices running stock Android, Google is finally stepping into the smartphone fray to show what its vision of Android looks like. The Pixel and Pixel XL feature deep software integration to Google services, including the all-new Google Assistant, the Daydream, and Google Photos. Unlike most current Android phones, it actually ships with the latest Android Nougat operating system and will continue to receive the latest OS and security updates. It is a combination of aluminium and glass unibody with a high-definition AMOLED display protected by the Gorilla Glass on front with the fingerprint sensor on the back. It sports a 2770 and a 3450mAh battery. This is a fast-charging battery which gives you 7 hours of screen-on time within 15 minutes of charge. The 12.3MP with large 1.5mm pixel and the f2.0 aperture is the perfect camera for this phone. Here are some camera samples. Its rear camera scores a tremendous 89 in the DxOMark, which is the highest rating ever for a smartphone, which means this device has a true potential for photography, and we'll see over it in the coming few days. There are two variants, the 32 and 128, and this also sports a USB Type-C. It is the first Daydream compatible phone, and Google has also announced the new Daydream View headset to accommodate the Pixel for VR use. It's now really simple to switch from one OS to another without any hassle. Just connect the two phones together and Pixel will do its work. It switches everything from your old phone like contacts, photos, videos, music, texts, calendar events, and even iMessages to your new Pixel phone. Coming towards the end, the 32GB variant is tagged for $649 and the pre-order starts today. For India, the pre-order starts from 13th October 2016. So that's it for this video, guys. And yeah, I forgot about it. The Pixel has also got the 3.5mm headphone jack.